Jaguar Land Rover Classic Works is celebrating its 70th anniversary in a cool way. 70 years, wow, they're old. They're restoring one of the two Series 1 prototypes that was released to the public. The truck was hidden in a field for the last 20 years, which obviously means this thing is gonna need some serious work to get to where it needs to be. The truck was built to unveil at the Amsterdam Motor Show in 1948. And even though the truck was last on the road in the 60s, the restoration will be completed to what the truck was gonna be like right when it rolled off the showroom floor. Kinda cool? You like it? Don't care? Let us know in the comments.